So guys, welcome back to a video. So we've got an FA Cup game, finally a home game for the first time since 2015, which doesn't include replays because obviously we played Cardiff last season in a replay at Elland Road. But today we've got Plymouth Argyle who beat Sutton United 3-1 in the last round. Obviously we beat Peterborough 3-0. So hopefully today we'll be able to progress into the next round, but if we don't, then it's not a big loss. It just means a game extra that if you're trying to get promoted, that you don't really want, you just want all focus on the league. But Fark seems to want to go as far as we can in this tournament. Hopefully we'll get a few players in today's team who very rarely start for us. My score prediction for today's game is a 2-0 win for Leeds. So let's get to the ground, hopefully progress into the next round of the cup. Come on, Leeds.
Go, JJ. 1.
Even when you start, it's just like,
Thank you.
So guys, welcome back. Very poor game. I thought we were pretty shocking. We didn't really cause many issues, like we had the ball an awful lot. And it was the same with Plymouth really, they didn't really have the ball much. And the one shot that they had, they scored. To be fair, we should have been 3 or 4 nil up at that point. But Nonto didn't seem interested one bit. Jaden Anthony didn't really look interested. Yeah, he got the goal, but other than that, he didn't do anything. Pirro didn't do much. Lucky for Bamford, like his first touch at ball, it could have been a goal. And almost was. So it's fostered into a replay. So now we've got Bristol City away, Plymouth away in midweek, and then we've got Rotherham at home. Then we've got Swansea away midweek, then Plymouth away again. So even though February is a short month compared to the rest, it's going to seem like a long month for our players. With that being said, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit like button below, subscribe if you haven't already. Also hit the notification bell to be notified when a new video goes live. And we'll see you in 2 weeks' time for the Rotherham United video at Elland Road. So yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.